Hello everybody, my name is Mika, I'm a member of the EPLAN support team at Pilz. In this tutorial, I would like to show you how you can configure an e-stop and safety gate application with the PNOZ S4 in EPLAN eBuild 3. To use our macros, you need EPLAN version 2.9, update 6 or higher. Our macros are available in the EPLAN data portal or can be downloaded from our homepage. First, I start EPLAN platform 2024 and open my target project. Next, I click to the EPLAN cloud and start the eBuild 3 configurator. I choose the PNOZ S4 configurator and click to the letter I. In the description, I can see which safety applications are possible. I click to the PNOZ S4 configurator and choose my target project. I click to PNOZ S4. I fill out the page settings according to IEC 81346, high level function CBF, mounting location A1, document type EFS. 1. Page number 5. Page description. E-stop and safety gate application. I choose the safety application E-stop and safety gate. I set the hook to place data portal hyperlinks. With the hyperlinks, I can download the Pilz engineering product datas. I click to generate. I open my target project page number 5 with my safety application. You can see on the left side a dual channel e-stop button with detection of short across contacts, feedback loop monitoring and manual start. On the right side, you can see a dual-channel safety gate sensor with monitored start and feedback loop monitoring. You can also find on page number 5 the hyperlinks to the EPLAN data portal and to the Pilz article datas. I hold the control key and click to the hyperlinks of the PNOZ S4. Now I go to the EPLAN data portal. You can see a photo of the PNOZ S4. You can see the 3-dimension macro. And you can see the 2-dimension macro. You can all download in your own article database. I go back to my schematic. On page number 6, you can see 2 enable contactors for my safety devices. You are now able to create different safety applications with the PNOZ S4 configurator. That's all what I want to show you. If you like this tutorial, give me a like and subscribe my channel. If you are more interested, don't miss my next tutorial. See you next. Bye bye.